has a little bit of history behind it. It was actually written and recorded in 1939 by somebody called Solomon Linda. And when she did it in isiZulu. So it wasn't even in English. I don't know when they translated it into English, but anyways, it's here now, and it's called The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Oh, yeah.